Idea generating, Eric Strestek for creating educational programming in conjunction with this exhibition.
It's called Memento Morrie, Images of Love and Loss. So Morrie is the Tuesdays of Morrie, who was profiled in the bestseller. And so it's in different sections, so talking about friends, caregiving, spirituality, and then the things that really make life worth living, and this is Morrie's reflections as he was dying. And I was fortunate enough to meet him, and we made a project together. We made an exhibition back in 1995 before he died. And then these negatives I've been teaching around the world, and so now I'm back here on Cape Cod. And these negatives have been in my basement, and I've thought about them a lot. And so I've dug through them. And this is the book proposal. So you can see that it's been a process. It's been a couple year process. And Daylight Books is publishing in summer 2024. You can also see on the QR code, you can see a little bit more about the book, and it also leaves through it. But I wanted you to be able to get your hands on it and leaf through it. And
clean hands.
Yeah, clean hands. And also, follow me on Instagram, heatherpillar images, or heatherpillar.com.